Incline bench barbell press. Target muscle upper chest. Lean down on an incline bench using a light weight and hold the barbell with the wider grip than shoulder width. Press the barbell up with control form to squeeze the upper chest muscle and bringing the bar down with the same form to stretch the upper chest muscle. Along with the upper chest, it also train the shoulder and tricep muscle and also help a lot in increase the strength of the upper body. Flat bench dumbbell press. Target the entire chest muscle. This is a compound exercise of the chest muscle. Along with the chest, shoulder and tricep muscle are also trained. Lean down on a flat bench with heavyweight dumbbell in both hands. Lift the chest slightly. Press the dumbbell upward and with this form, bringing the dumbbell down to the chest level, then squeeze the chest muscle. Flat bench dumbbell fly. You must perform this widen and stretch the chest muscle and to create a chest isolation. Lean down on a flat bench, holding a dumbbell in each hand above your chest with slightly bent arms. When you bring in the dumbbell up, squeeze the chest muscle. And when you bring in the dumbbell into fly position, stretch the chest muscle well. Body weight dips. Target the chest, tricep and shoulder, helping build upper body strength. Using a parallel bar as shown in the video, bend your elbow and lower your body until your shoulder are below your elbow. You can do this exercise anywhere. It is a very good body weight exercise to reduce the fat of the lower chest. Push-ups, a very good body weight exercise to strengthen the chest, shoulder, tricep and core muscle. Start in a plank position, hands slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Lower your body by bending your elbow, then push back up. Be sure to perform it daily as a warm-up. Dumbbell pullover. Primarily target the lower chest and also work the lat and tricep muscle. Lean on a bench with only your upper back and shoulder. Hold the dumbbell with both hands above your chest and lower it back over your head. Then return the dumbbell to the starting position with the same form. It reduces the fat of your lower chest very fast and give a better shape to the chest muscle.